tonight on WITN News at 11.
A cold front came through the area, but temperatures will be rebounding through the weekend, starting off in the mid-60s on your Wednesday, 70s by Saturday and Sunday. We'll talk about the wind and the rain chances at 11.